a palace of memories, it's a palace of stories, it's a palace of perceptions and reactions. But I think that each person who has made one of these paintings is an actual valid doorway to truth. Just being here will shift your consciousness because you're here. You actually come and participate in this now moment. We're going to leave all burdens of the past behind and embrace the opportunity of this now moment to practice the art of the possible. That's what we're going to do. Practicing the art of the possible.